It's the second game of the South America Tour for Campbell. They find themselves in the country of Uruguay, in the capital city of Montevideo, taking on Club Trouville out of the country's first division of professional basketball.
An 11 a.m. local start for the contest, and the Camels were wide awake. Ladarius Knight, redshirted last season, looking good from long distance. He knocked down his first two tries from downtown. Junior Jakor Nelson, you know him. And you know this move, flying through the lane for two. Campbell up early. And check out the freshman, Messiah Thompson. He gets by his man to the paint and puts Campbell up 10-0 early. Junior Jordan Whitfield, the great dish to senior Trey Spencer for two. And then fellow senior Noah Saunders. He'll hit this three from the corner. Campbell's in control. Reigning Big South Coach of the Year, Kevin McGeehan. He's pleased after one quarter, and after Messiah hits again, so are these fans. They're pleased after the 13-hour flight to South America. Our freshman from Spain, Jesus Carrillero, he finds transfer Cedric Henderson Jr. for the bucket. And now great ball movement here. Messiah again hits the three. Transfer Austin McCullough, he gets into the picture. This is another make from long distance. And then Jordan Whitfield, two more. He led all scorers with 13 points today as Campbell leads 37-28 at halftime. Half two begins with this perfect bounce pass. The sophomore, Milo Stacic from Serbia, finds Spencer. Spencer ends up with 8 points. And then Miloš takes control on the offensive end. The sweet turnaround. Some more great passing. We go all around the arc and find senior Corey Gensler in the corner as he knocks down the three. And then Thompson with the pull-up. The freshman had 10 points on the day. Jesus now with a little offense. The sweet touch inside and one. And in the fourth quarter, Campbell finds himself down one. Miloš again from long distance. The big fella drains the three to put Campbell in the lead. And then Miloš again. The emotion and 12 total points, but Campbell falls late, 78-71. The Camels play their final game in South America on Saturday.